Okay, folks. Today is continue working on the Lexus. This is my project car. This is a master flow sensor here, and I will try to put in the Lexus here and see how it works. Because many people post and comment on my channel, that must be the master airflow sensor here. And I've been cleaning this thing and it's not working. So I found this one here in the junkyard. This is a year in the 1996. Mine was 1995, but they are all the same. So we'll try to put it on and see how this thing works.
We're gonna cut and make it solid. So I'll put the air filter.
Cut the wall. 그치 이거 뭐 자 꼼꼼히 말해놓고 오케이 자
오케이
너
hold on 예
장난아
예
오케이
오케이
자
we are small don't vote yet yeah we'll start right now see yeah how the this machine works. Which is no luck. And all we do, all I'm gonna do is I will change, I will replace everything, the whole thing here. I will put in the throw in the engine and take the old one out, because I have the everything here. I take it out, this the sensor, I have the throttle position, there's idle control, everything. So I would, what I do is I would take the whole throttle body here and put in mine. Just yank it out, yeah. Hold on. Heat it up. Do we have the couple holes in the bottom?
Yeah.
And take out the holes. Hit the clamp.
This one don't.
gaskets. We're gonna make one for it. So we took the throttle body out and it looks so dirty. We're gonna let you see. You need to heat it up. There goes the heat gun. You got it? Okay, hold on. Use the heat gun. There was the hose right here, and we can take it out. So we need to use the heat gun to heat it up. There we go, the hose that we can't take it out. The heat gun was cranked up to that's a little bad boy right there. We can take it out. Okay. Let me come and help you. Okay, hold on. Okay, one turn. Let's see how dirty it is. Yeah, the throttle body here is so dirty. I don't know, we tore the gasket and seemed like it's so dirty here. Here the throttle body that we were talking the whole time. It looks so dirty, and I don't know. We'll take out the one we just got it from the junkyard and see how it is, cause you know, I don't really know. Cause this one got two, and this guy been open all the time, and I don't know, was this is one that caused a problem or not, but we'll about see. We're gonna take we're gonna disassemble the one we got it from the junk and see how it look. All right, folks. Throttle position, throttle body is out. So, whoa, we're gonna see. We're gonna clean it. I'm going to clean this with my my throttle body cleaner.
I'm on 10 or what?
10? Ability two. So
yeah, this one also is too dirty. Look at this. We'll clean it. Okay, my the connector here. It look kind of shady, and all the wire was exposed. Look like it's short together here. So I will cut it off and put the new connector here. So the same, they have like blue, yellow, blue, red, and brown. So I will connect this. I will cut it off and make it look good. See how does they work? In the meantime, I'm going to replace the fuel pressure regulator here. So this is, they got both, got one on this side and one on the other side. So I got this one
from the junkyard, and from the same car that I took the throttle body here. Hopefully it worked, because it was coming from the working car. And I will replace that one, but
these comes to over here, right?
Yeah. It comes outside, yeah. There you go. I think you need to plug that that two light bulbs. I'll go start it up. the hell? Try again.